calcium deposit is. So we'll debride this a little bit, because clearly it's still causing some inflammation, okay? Debride that last little bit of remaining calcium, I think. And I don't think we have to put an anchor in. Let me just show you the rest of the cuff. See, here's the cuff along here. And I don't really want to debride any healthy tendon if I can avoid it. That little area where we had the calcium still there is gone. We're going to place what we call a side-to-side suture in to seal that over. Here's our suture hook. We're going to come in here. You see you've got that suture going across. You only went across half of the tear. We're going to go through the other half now. We're going to bring the stitch this way. Start back about here. This is our second patch. You can see the tip coming out right there. We'll get to work and pass that. So here we're going to go ahead and tie the suture. This is a type of knot that has a funny name. We call it a Tennessee slider. And this suture is an absorbable stitch. It's just designed to hold the tendon edges together until they heal. Tied that stitch. That looks good. As I rotate the arm.